short and sweet. And then asking your Lord to erase her memory of ever loving Damon.
Me too. At least I know I did. One day I discovered the good part. You know, the promise that love could be eternal. And I had that with Damon. Which means for the rest of eternity, I'm gonna have a hole in my heart where he's supposed to be.
Trust me, it gets easier.
I know how death works, Rick. Trust me, I've done it. A lot. There's no such thing as moving on. It's a lie. So if I'm ever gonna be able to fall in love again and make eternity bearable, I need you to do something. You were created by the original vampire spell, which means you can compel other vampires. And since I can't take away my vampirism, I want you to take away Damon. I want you to compel me to forget that I ever loved him.